Myself, Diptesh Neshari. I am from Shiroda. I am studying second year in electronics engineering at RIT. So we were working on this project since the October 2021, and since then it took us a lot of efforts to get into air. And last week was so much like struggling. We had to keep up till 4 a.m. in the morning to get this design working fine. Still there are some issues, it's still in the prototyping phase. We are still trying to get the best from it.
Both of you are working?
Yeah.
Brother?
Yeah, we are twins.
Who's helping you in this?
We only did research on the YouTube and Google. We were interested in this kind of things. We used to watch cartoons. From there we used to get inspirations. So
how you came to this science festival?
We had a contact from one of the members here, and while testing, we had uploaded a status. So he got to know from there, and he told us to get this to the site.
Where you stay?
Shiroda.
You want to share something?
Myself, Dipesh Neshari. I'm from RIT. I study second year electronics. We have inspired from Uri movie. You must have seen, right? The bird which is used by Indian Army. So this bird can be used by Army for surveillance to keep an eye on enemies. As well as it can be used near airports to scare the birds which may disturb the flight of the airplanes.
So how long it took you to research this?
Sorry?
How long it took time to research on this?
Research on this? Almost first 3 months. Went only on research. Means the basics is the electronics and all, MOSFETs.
So any name has been given to it?
No name as such, but actually this thing is known as an orange doctor. The inventor of the concept was Leonardo da Vinci. So he got inspiration from birds and he invented a machine. But that was just a concept. He never came that, means he never brought that into real test. So he was the main person behind. And then many development started on that. And means this is the one of the versions, means this is an electric version. Before there used to be gas power versions, so this is a mini electric version. Means the prototyping cost came about 10,000 rupees, and I want to share this thing that this project wouldn't have been possible without our chairman sir, Sri Subhash Shirodkar, MLA of Shiroda constituency. He was so supportive and he provided us the funding, and because of him only this came into existence. So thanks a lot to him.